dear students, today we will be making a Mother's Day card.
For this activity, we need glitter sheets, pastel sheets, origami sheets, fevicol, pencil and sketch pen. So let us start with the activity. Now take the A4 size sheet and fold it into half like this. Now we will place a bowl and mark with the pencil. Cut it with the help of scissors and we will get the shape like this. This is the shape we will get. Now we will draw a face of a lady. We are making the eyes. The nose, and the lips. Now we will outline it with the black sketch pen. We are outlining it. Eyebrows, eyes, and the eyelashes. Now we will color the lips red. I'm doing it with sketch pen. You can use any medium of color. Now a bit of shading. Now we will take a colored sheet and we will fold it like this. Fold it again. Now cut it like this in this shape. And we will get a small flower. Repeat the steps and make different colored flowers, and our flowers are ready. Now we will be pasting it. Apply fevicol in this area. And paste the flowers one by one. After pasting, it will look like this. Now take the A4 size colored pastel sheet and fold it into half and cut the same circle like before. Now we will paste the colored part inside the white sheet. We will paste it like this. Apply fevicol, draw a crown on the glitter sheet and cut it with the help of scissors. We will paste the clown on the colored sheet and then we will apply fevicol. Now paste it and it will look like this. Our Mother's Day card is ready. Make yours and share picture with me.